Hello, I'm Robyn Viktor with REMAX Excalibur and My Az Realty Team. There are some common questions that I get from people who are thinking about buying. Is the market going to crash? Are prices going to come down? When is this crazy market going to come to an end? Consider this. We currently have a little over 5,000 properties available in our MLS. 25 to 30,000 properties would be closer to a balanced market for the population that we have. There are 300 people a day moving to Arizona, and interest rates are at an all-time low. These circumstances brought us to the market that we're experiencing. But I'm here to tell you that it's not going to change anytime soon. It's not going to change or switch directions. In order for that to happen, we need a lot more properties available for sale on the market, and that just can't happen overnight. So if you're thinking of buying, do it now. Prices are, of course, increasing, and don't you want to buy now and then have an increase in the next year or so and that money going into your pocket? I'm Robyn Viktor with REMAX Excalibur and My AZ Realty Team, and I thank you for listening today.